January day and there's not much sustenance around for wildlife, except for ivy, which is the most brilliant lifeline at this time of year.
Ivy does everything late.
Its flowers don't come out till autumn. They provide a great source of nectar for late insects. And then its berries don't ripen until November to January. And these are the very last things in winter's larder of food for wildlife. And you can see they're this lovely inky black colour, which shows that they're ripe now. Ivy berries are like superfood for wildlife. So the dry pith has the same energy as a Mars bar, gram for gram.
On this Tower of Ivy, in the weeks and months to come, we'll have thrushes, blackbirds, wood pigeons, blackcaps and lots of other birds coming to get their winter meals. In return for food, the ivy seeds pass through the bird's gut. And it's no coincidence that ivy appears on post-like structures, because this is where the bird might be sitting when it does a number two. For example, on the seesaw or on the bridge. This tangle of ivy also provides shelter. It's used by bats, lots of native insects and other small mammals. It's got waxy leaves, which are really waterproof, and of course it's evergreen, so it's not going anywhere over these cold winter months. This is another ivy tower, just 15 metres away. I also think it looks amazing. It's jungle-like, the way it reaches up into the canopy, creating these green, bustling columns of life when everything else is so quiet. Ivy is not a parasite. It gets all its own nutrients from the ground. It clings to the tree for support. Increasingly, wildlife experts are telling us that if possible, we shouldn't be chopping down ivy because it's so wonderful for wildlife, and lots of our concerns about it depriving the mother tree of nutrients are unfounded. Climbing up this ivy, you can see its amazing aerial root system. These tiny specialised hairs help the ivy bind to the surface of the tree. It's a brilliant system. Ivy can climb up to 30 metres high. As you can see, ivy is a very underrated plant. Thanks for watching.